In this video, I'll show you how to look at a module you already have, and how to look at permissions on it, and also how to look at the configuration of the module. So we're going to go over here to modules in the administrative menu, and you'll see I'm already logged into my website. That's why I have the admin menu up top. So I'll click modules. And I think for the example, we'll just use search, because I know search was confusing for me at first because the users did or didn't have it, and I had it as an admin, so it was a little confusing. I'd see it and as an admin login but not as a user. So let's open this in a new tab. This is the search permissions, and we'll also open the search configure display. So here's permissions, and this is actually showing all modules, so let's search for, ironically, search. And it says here, search, administer search. So right now, the column for administrator, only administrators can configure the can administer search. Authenticated users, I'm going to allow to use search, as well as administrators. And anonymous users. So these would be pretty much any internet user would be an anonymous user. And they can also use search. And I have not turned on this third option under search, advanced search. I don't have that turned on for anonymous or authenticated. If we wanted that, we could select that here, then they could have an advanced search. But I chose not to enable it. And if I change any settings, I'm going to scroll to the bottom, and I'm going to click Save Permissions. Okay, so that was module permissions. Now I'm going to go look at the module configuration settings for search specifically. And this page is shorter because this is just the search configuration. And the only thing usually on here that I see for search in particular is it may not be indexed. I might, you know, click to re-index. In my case, it was already indexed. And there's just, you know, a few little configuration things specifically to search. But each module will have its own type of configurations here. And if you change anything, just click Save Configuration. Okay, there you go. Hope that helps. We looked at a module. In this case, we looked at search, and we found that under the modules menu item. And then off to the right of the module in the list of modules, we saw there was permissions and configure. And so usually if you're not seeing a module show up on your website, often the permissions for the anonymous user may not be enabled. And then if you want to configure something specifically inside that module, you can click configure. Okay, great. Thanks for watching.